Alright, folks, we are back. This is DaggerHand. We are in Night of the Dead. This is the ninth day. We just finished up the eighth horde. And I just went around and cleaned up everything. I've got some more building to do and put some more spikes all around down there. And I need to start getting working on this side over here to prevent the horde from coming in this way, right? I want to see one thing, this compressor here. They're asking me to build a compressor. Let's see what it takes. Where is it? Where is it? Right there. Okay, so I've got everything but this and that. I think I can get that. Let's try it out. We'll try it out right away. And then what we'll do, we'll head on down to the town and do some looting and have a little fun. I need to, I think I might need some arrows. I might have to cut down some trees. Let me see again what I need here. We need, okay, that and this and that, okay. So, let's just take that. I think I need, I don't have one, I have to make one. And what it takes, I need three coppers, a plastic, and a gear. Three coppers, a plastic, and a gear. Plastic and a gear. And we'll make it right up. Okay. And we will put that away. Thank you very much. We'll put one away. We need some of that. Let me take another quick look again. See what I need again. I think I need nails, right? Nails. I need five nails. Alright, that's five, right? Looks more like an S. Let's see here. Nails. I know I have them here somewhere. Unless I use them. There we go. You know what? Alright, we're good to go. Let's make this thing, and we're getting some ammo, which is nice. Repair? Not enough. Okay, close. Alright, so it's another one of those. They keep repeating these things. But, I suppose it's alright, isn't it? Question is, where is the good place to put it? Compressor. Alright, that's not a bad spot, right? Next to that, make them walk around it, right? Yeah. That's a good spot, buddy. Rifle bullets plus 30. Okay. Spike launcher. Okay, we'll deal with that another time. But alright, that's good. What I want to do is see what I need for the arrows. Tree branches. Okay, so I'm going to have to cut some wood. And let me take a quick look at my... Alright, I got to put some stuff away. There's just so much to do in this game. Gotta hire an assistant. We need an assistant here. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna put you somewhere. This can go. Small stone, I gotta remember to get rid of that. I don't know why I always end up with a small stone in my inventory. Don't need to carry that around. You. Okay, that's not the right place. you over. Okay, right. And we need to use to put you away as well, which is right here. Very nice. Energy bar, which we'll leave it there for now. And I think I'm going to put some wood away. I really don't need to carry this stuff around, right? I gotta go cut down some trees. So I may as well just put those away and have room to work with. Okay, that's my ammo. That's my guns. Alright. Right there. Okay. Alright, I got stuff all over the place. I'm not very orderly. But when I need it, I find it, so it's no big deal. Okay, so small stones. Goodbye. Okay. This is good. I don't need anything else. Everything is good. Alright. Let's go. What I'm going to do, I don't think you folks need to watch me cut down trees, right? So what I will do, I'm going to cut it off right here. I'm going to cut some trees and get my arrows going there. And we're going to meet up down by that town down there. And we'll find some places to explore and kill some zombies, okay? All right, see you folks in a bit. Alrighty, folks, here we are. We're just approaching this area here where the town begins, right? And I had a bit of a situation up the hill there. I would have started the recording if it wasn't such an extreme situation. Three zombies came out of nowhere, fast runners, and a wolf. And I was like, wait a second, I'm in a situation here. So it took a bit out of me. They got some wax on, that's for sure. And they got me a few times, in fact. There's a zombie over there, so let's get rid of him. Okay, good. And this one over here. I'm not gonna bother going to retrieve my arrows from him. I just wanna get down there. But I know they respawn, so you gotta be careful. And over here there is a large zombie. The fire zombies around here somewhere. I don't know how soon they spawn in. So I'm a little wary about just walking around this place because of it. And never looked up that street there. That's interesting. Alright, so let's here we go. It seems to happen on this little spot here, huh? It happened before. A little lag over here. It's almost like a transition. All right, so here we go. This building here. Curious to see how you can get in there. I would like to go in there and have a look. Now I know there's a big guy over here who throws a cleaver or something like that at you. I'm gonna try to avoid him for now. I want to find my way into this place. Yeah, he's over there. It's a hospital, yeah. He's over there. So, boxes are good. What's here? What kind of zombie? One down there walking around. All righty. Stuff out here. We have a lot of loot to go through. Just don't want to get surprised by that fire zombie. Now, I got my rifle. I can take him down. But he just scares me so much. It's a police department. Just notice a sign. Okay. First things first, let's take a look around, make sure we don't have any special zombies. Cars here. I don't want to fill up my inventory, but at the same time, you know, then you got to come back for it, right? A place like this is, look, I could always kill some more zombies. I hear something. Ah, I know I heard something. Heard you. Let me take another look out here since I'm close. Redhead rooster? Okay. Yeah. You know, these zombies are all the way down there, but it doesn't mean they'll be there. I mean, they could wind up walking down over here. You know, in this game, they don't seem to have any limit as to how far they could wander off. So I'm ready to go in. I just want to take a look at this side briefly. All right, we're good to go. 174 arrows. Let's see what we find. Coming on behind me. I hear the footsteps and I don't know which way I gotta be worried about. So, police station. What do you think? Some ammo? Guns? A little armor would be nice. Guys are creeping me out. Doors are closed, they can't come in. You know they're gonna start yelling when I get close enough. When I start looting these boxes here. You know something? I didn't know we had a room here. This is going to be a very interesting place. A very interesting place. Oh my goodness, a lot of room as well. Can't be disappointed with this place. T-shirt. Good. Okay, nothing else here. Walking around there. Boy, a lot of footsteps. Okay, nothing here. To be had there. Alright, so let's pick away and go. Okay, these two here. I little weary about leaving the door open. And I'm a little weary about closing it too. It's like, talk about mixed emotions. Another one of those. Crossbow. Okay. I almost feel like they're right next to me. I don't know. I have another crossbow. You know, I'm guessing it's stronger than the bow, but it's just so slow. I don't like it. So slow. The bow you're shooting, get many shots in. I'm gonna have to keep you open because I don't know what's gonna come out here. Just gonna take up room. I appreciate the weapon. This is creepy. This is creepy as hell, you guys. Okay, nothing else here, no other boxes. See, with a crossbow, I would not have been able to do that. Come from as well. I know from. Okay, these doors are all closed. Came from the outside, you think? The stairs here. Ah, there's stairs here. Okay, so let's try to clear out the hallways. Open doors that could break them. What it is. Gotta clear out the hallways first so that you don't attract them to you when you're in and out of the rooms. You know, when you're passing by them, that proximity, even though you're downstairs, they're gonna be attracted to what they're hearing. Right. Okay, I guess we can start. Is there anything to get here? Well, I don't know what the story is with that table there. I don't think there's anything there, but... let's find out. Look, another crossbow. Wow. Thirteenth hour. Gotta keep track of that. Juicy loot. Alright. Alright, so we did this one. Let's do this one over here. We'll make our way around. Okay. You know, six of one, half a dozen of the other, right? Have to be inside because I cleared out the hallways. Okay, this is just like downstairs. Gun. MR16. Okay, so an M16. Very good. I don't know if there are any other types of weapons here. Okay, it's two of them. of a gun. Well, can open up a store. Ah, what's over here? That one, yes. I need to check this side. Those creepy sounds really throw you off. You know, it sounds like they're coming by you. Then you step into a room and it's perfectly quiet. Like there's nothing going on here. Strange, very strange. We got a couple here. Just a quick peek at everything here. All right, we're doing good. That's the guy next door. My goodness, plenty of nice loot. Good place to loot, folks. The police station. Little armor would be nice, right? Little armor. Okay, now. I'm hearing these guys in here. This is what I'm hearing. Yeah, watch out for zombies, okay? Alright, well, I'm sure they won't take over the police station. We're perfectly safe here, okay, everybody? Alright, on to the next spot. Alright, you. Nice. Bitch sounds like he's right next to me. Man. What are these prisoners here? Yeah, I think so, folks. Alright. Where'd you go? Oh. Plenty of loot. My oh my. Well, let it not be said that this game doesn't have loot to offer. Take another look again, just in case. Okay. All right. It's all good. It's all good. Oh, that's what that is. Okay. Okay. I'm still hearing noise like they're right in the same rooms, unless they're upstairs in the. The roof. It's the 16th hour. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to finish this building. Holy cow! Nah, get away from me. You know what? Sometimes you gotta take out the heavy weapon. Yeah, this tree growing into the building here Dev, you better speak to the architect. There's something wrong with this build. Oh, baby. Okay, anything down here? What's this? Leather jacket. What kind of leather jacket? We are getting full. Wait a second. Let's see what this is. Air Force jacket. Alright, I mean, that's okay. I don't know if it makes a difference, if it helps in any way. It's pretty cool looking. Hey, look. Another crossbow. Yeah. No need to bother with that. Full, all right. Let me see something here. 30, 30, only 30. Okay. Yeah. Well, let's see if we can finish up the top floor, right? The roof. He's on the roof. Has to be. Yeah. He has to be on the roof. Where else can he be? Unless he's downstairs. Well, that's certainly a possibility. Downstairs. Something to look forward to. You came from where? Where did you come from? Uh-huh. Okay. The door's open here. Okay, we gotta go downstairs. Here we go. I think the front door is open, is what it is. The front door is open. They're coming right in. That'll teach you to try to scare a lady. sometimes I make myself laugh. Alright, so, 17th hour. Let's see. Okay, so that's open. That's open. Here. Square. I hear ya. Yes, like I told everyone upstairs, don't be afraid. They will not take over the police station. We are perfectly safe here. Thank you. I'm gonna run and you folks stay here and guard it. It's like the movie Airplane. Everything's fine, don't worry about it. Meanwhile, his nose is growing, you know? Nothing to worry about. Take that. Let's see if it fits. Do I have room for it? No room. Okay. What do I have here? Let's use you up. Oh, wait a second here. I need to get to a higher level there. Okay. And we'll use you up. Now, where was I? Yeah, we are full. We are full. Definitely full. I do want to finish this floor. I do want to finish the police station. So, I think, cells. Alright. Lovely. That's just lovely, I tell you. Oh, wait a second. Thought I saw something in here. Guess I'm just so used to seeing boxes. I'm seeing them everywhere. That's nice. Very nice. No, we can't have that. Let's see. Let's get rid of you. We can get mushrooms anytime. Alright, nothing in there. That's the other side of that big room. God. Any room for it? I don't need it, but that gun is nice to have. What should I get rid of? Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Okay, we can get rid of you. We can get rid of you. I'll have to make a box and put all my guns in it. Alright, so. Lock room. Okay. Okay, that goes outside. Thank you. Alright, we have to get back, folks. We have to get back. So, I am going to... Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about these other rooms. We're full anyway. So let's go outside in case we encounter something. We can, you know, I'll have a little company with me, as it were, right? Are you folks are with me here? All right, so. Hightail it out of here. You know, a place like that, I'm surprised there's no fire zombie there. You know, something like that guarding it. Because, man, that's a rich place. That is one rich place. Gotta be careful up here because there was the other fire zombie over here. I don't know what they're called. I call it a fire zombie, but I don't know when it spawns back. So I just don't want to get surprised because I don't like being startled. Figure out why it does that. It's the game, you know. I've got a fairly good gaming computer that my nephew bought me, and I play other games that are, you know, fairly up to date. So, you know, I really think there's just a lot of stuff in here. You got the cars, all the trees and the leaves, and it's just a lot of trash all over the place, which, you know, is our loot, obviously. But I think that's what it is. It's just so much in this game, you know. So, but okay, folks, this is what I want to do. I'm going to cut it off right here. And I will see you folks in just a little bit in time for night number 9. Number 9, number 9. Number 9. All right, folks, here we are. We are back. This is hour 23. So I've been a little busy putting these things up, cutting some wood, getting myself situated here. I will do a little more. I think I have one or two more left I can put up. And I'm going to add it to over here. Let's grab this. Question is where? Alright, what I didn't do is repair those up there, but we'll see how that goes, you know? I think I'm gonna do this right here. This is where I need to be. Here we go. Okay. Take that. All right. Just in case, you know. All right, we'll leave it at that. I think we're good. I mean, this is night number 9, but, you know, we'll see. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Hey, let me grab this. And that one stays put. Okay. That's good. That's good. I'm satisfied. I am. take a look at it from up top. Yeah. That side could use a little more still. But that's okay. I got a couple extra rows up there, which is good. Have no idea where they're coming from, of course. But we shall see. We shall see. Alright. I think I got something to cook here. Little cooking. Alright. Got 20 of those. Got 5 chickens or birds. I've got that. And I will take the bird man. Let's see here. I've got a lot of stuff there. Let me put some stuff away that I think I might be able to. I like the jacket. It looks alright. I don't know why her hair is orange. It may have to do with the gamma. We got 2 bats. Where is that? Here we go. There we go. This is good. Yeah, it makes no sense to straighten the inventory out. It's just going to get all ruined up anyway. So it doesn't stay where you put it, so, you know, just leave it be, and that's it. Let me see here. Anything else can go into here? Anything else? No bones? No bones about it? Okay. I think we have a space here. Apple, you. Yeah, I suppose we could put you there. And we got a bat there. The katana. The katana. Alright. That's it. I think, something here. Can put that. If we need it, we go get it. I think I have another place where I'm keeping some. That's all right. Okay, it's starting up. It's starting up. $159, okay. Here we go, folks. Horde number 9. Naturally, this is my first time seeing this one. And number 8. She's looking good, right? You got the knife back there. She's got the quiver. I don't know what the other thing is. It's kind of chain or something. You know, the leather jacket looks good. Collar's up. She's like the Fonz. Look at her. She's a cool cat. Gotta get a nice pair of jeans to go with the leather. Maybe some MC boots. Here they are. Welcome, welcome. see how bad this is gonna be, folks. Yeah, I forgot to go up there and do that. All the running around I did, I neglected that, so. Have to take care of that because they might be able to jump in. They have, actually. That's why I've put that there. Yeah, I gotta protect those as best I can. Hold on. Nice shot. Beautiful. Go. Now we're starting the second portion of this thing. Things are about to get dicey over here. He is. Fun tonight. One of the barricades just went down. This tall one is a tough one. All go. I think that's it. Wait for it. There it is. All right. Well, that wasn't too bad. All right, folks. That was number 9. Let's have a quick peek before I shut off the video. I'll clean this all up. See how bad is, how bad of damage they've done here. It's not bad. It's not bad at all. It's holding up really good. It's holding up really good. So I'll make sure I pick this up. It doesn't despawn on me. But this is a good idea. Okay, so they tore apart one piece over here. I believe they managed to get something over here, right? Something that was up here, right? So yeah, but that's about it. That and over here. Yeah, just around here. So, okay, that's not bad. Number 9, not bad. We held out pretty good. We held out pretty good, folks. All right, so I'm going to stop it here. And as always, I appreciate your time with me. Thank you for watching. And stay well, be healthy. And I will see you again in number 10. All right. Bye now.